Alright, and we back exactly where we left off. Right after that, oh, we got parts. Alright, nah. You know what we don't have? Ammo. We don't have ammo.
What is?
Alright, I know there's another building up here. Let's go over here now. Really have nothing. I don't like the way this house is looking. Alright, we got more parts. Oh, I can deal with that, I guess. Look at what now? You keep talking, bro. If there's like a zombie in here, we're done. Pizza. Okay, we got some blades. But we don't have ammo. Game. We don't have ammo. Something up here. This is a shiv door. It's not a shiv door. Goddamn. We missed the shiv door all the way back at the museum. I really wanted to open that. This is bullshit. That stupid ass safe right there didn't have no ammo. Who puts parts in a safe? What? I don't even understand them.
Jesus
God.
Oh, Nelly.
Damn.
What the hell was that?
That.
Obviously it was a damn bomb, idiot. Traps. Oh great, you fucking bully.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
I want a bomb.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well,
he likes bombs.
Help us smuggle stuff into the cities.
You should, yes, yes, there's a ship door.
Oh man, well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Okay. I like that a lot. That's it. Come on. That's the first ship door. You don't give me no ammo. Why? Why is there no ammo to be found in this? Give me one bullet. One bullet is not enough. It's not enough. What am I gonna do with one bullet? I don't understand.
Jeez.
Oh, we're gonna find a bow, I guess.
I reckon he is.
Damn, this dude look ugly. God. Come on, let's put this over here. Bill fucking loves to drink.
Yeah, look at
that. Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Highly doubt
it. We could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so.
Okay, you want to both be armed? Yeah, I'll give you a pistol with one bullet. Sound fair to you? Anything down here? Come on, game. You gotta be. But at least give me something. Like, just a little something, bro. Come on. Ooh. I've got a bow. One shot. I doubt that's enough to kill anything. Yeah.
Hey, clear, come on up here.
All right.
Nothing. Oh. Oh, we need that plank. Oh.
Here. We can use this.
This. I really want ammo, please. Please. Nothing. Come on.
Shit. Give this baby a whirl.
Excuse me. I'm fucking. Okay, come on. I'm leading my shot. Holy shit. Bro, I deserve to die. Kill me. Kill me. Please. I deserve it. Can't believe I just missed every shot, bro. I'm trying to lead my shot, like, I don't need, fuck it. Me and you, we boxing. Come on, we boxing now. I don't care.
Fuck.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking.
Can't pick up.
You understand?
Damn arrow? Oh, no.
I understand.
He'll be cycling?
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
Alright.
Bill's a good guy.
I see a ladder. There's a ladder for
some time warming up to you, so.
Ain't nothing down here. Trying to fucking destroy me now, right? Oh.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright.
The fuck is that? Hell no.
You hear that?
Yeah.
What makes you think I want to go in there? I'm not trying to go in there, you crazy? Oh my god, bro, I'm gonna get this shit being out of it. What if that's a clicker? So it just ran. I heard it run.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
Abby, can you shut up?
I'm gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Oh, god shit, Joe, what are you... That's a bluff. That's a whole lie right there. I don't got shit, I don't got ammo. I got a damn pipe. Yo, you can't be serious. Are you trying to whistle again? And we have a damn zombie in here? Alright, so we know one thing for sure. Can you get out of my way, please? May you please? Can you move? Holy shit. Oh my god. Ooh. He's around that corner, guaranteed. I hear him. Somewhere around here.
That thing scared the shit out of me.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Oh, yo, I need to start saving ammo, bro. Now I'm out again. God damn it, bro.
You think they ever found each other?
Like, stupid. She's so stupid.
No.
She's over here.
I think they did.
Trying to whistle and shit, and we have a damn zombie. Like, what are you trying to do? But we need 5 more for Shiv Master. Come on. I want that, because I'm not trying to deal with no damn clickers.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Can we get some ammo, please? Okay. Straight a bottle. Just what I wanted. Holy fuck.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
Hey, you don't get anything? On game? Gotta be kidding me. Oh, hey, okay. I take that. I like that. I appreciate it. Did you kill yourself, dude? Damn you.
Real. See that? Get back.
Yeah, you thought I'm about to waste ammo after you. Stupid? Another bottle's around here. Give me another bottle, game. Not wasting my ammo on a damn bomb. Come on, throw it. Hey. Come on. I really think she has problems. There's nothing around here. Nothing. That's great. I love finding nothing.
Just really stay close.
Hey, I like that. I like that. Yeah, let me reload. But it worries me. This game just gave me 8 bullets. We have a door. I know what's gonna happen. We gonna die. That's what's gonna happen.
Kevin, come on.
On the floor.
Alright,
so on top of me being upside down, I'm also.
What just happened?
Yeah, we're fucked.
Another one of Bill's stupid traps.
Well, okay, get me
there,
down.
That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Oh my god, please hurry.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it.
Bro, that thing made so much noise. Hurry up. Aw, fuck me.
Joel?
Don't you Joel me. I got 8 bullets. Oh
here.
God, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. Oh my god, he died. What the holy lord. Bro, it's too much sway fucking upside down. I'm dead.
Pin to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking?
Bro. Too much sway upside down, bro. It's retarded.
Take time, Ellie.
Hold on.
Oh my god. Please, girl, can you please? I'm dead.
You alright?
That's my head right there.
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Cut it! Did you not cut
here.
It? Oh
catch.
My. Catch. What the? You just threw me. What? Bro, I can't
damn
even
it.
Shoot him through the fence, bro. I'm dead. There's two. Alright,
on.
Which one's gonna run first? Which one? This one.
Not
doesn't even matter, bro. I'm dead. Can you cut the damn-
they're getting close!
Holy shit.
Hey! Hey, over here!
Headshot. Boom, put me in phase right there. Quickscope. Oh my- Bro, he's not- Can you- You can't be- Shit. I'm so fucking dead. Hey! Yo, give me- Your breath stinks. Like shit. Eat your mom's ass. God damn, who is that? Michonne from The Walking Dead? No, that's good. That's my man right here. Alright, let's go. What the? Holy shit, I thought you didn't run this to a dead end. Back. Right here? I see somebody going here. Holy shit, you cannot be serious. This place ain't secure. Bro. Well, hello? Are you gonna tell me which way to go?
Alright. Come on, we're almost there.
Oh, shit.
God damn it, they're coming over!
Screw!
Yep, I'm running right now. This is cool.
Man.
Oh my god.
That was close. Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
All right.
and get on your knees!
Man, I thought we were cool.
Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
Oh, I see so much as a trick. Ow!
Oh.
Stop! Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done?
I think she played baseball.
You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
Yeah, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
Maybe.
All right, if I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right.
You won't happen to have any
Whatever
equipment
supplies
laying
you may
around
want
here,
or
right?
need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
What you got in the back, Bill? Your broke ass has parts. That's it? Really? Bro, Bill, I know you have ammo. Don't play with me. Bro, he doesn't have shit. Bro, what do you have? We're gonna die. Can you move? Like, why do you always, like, love being in my way?
Found everything you need?
We're good.
There's nothing in here that I can get, Bill. Are you stupid?
All right, Ellie, come on.
Find everything.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
Now hold up.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
Yes, good master, there we go. Alright, we good. Now we need some more drugs to get like maximum health or whatever.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop off.
What are you delivering?
The little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
I had the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just...
That's like I said.
Bro, there's nothing. Like, they give me parts. And I don't have, like, a crafting table. I can't even use the parts. Yo, Bill. I hear a whole lot of yelling. Coming from over there. Oh, God. How do you expect me to fight with... No ammo.
There's one inside.
Oh,
I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
Damn, he's dead as fuck. Bro. Give me a damn fucking machete. I need a weapon. What the fuck?
So, why don't you fix one of
these cars? Shut up.
Oh my god, you're a genius.
I mean, the whole time, do you guys not see them? Guys, don't.
Fixing one of these cars.
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to.
Are you guys done?
The engine blocks look like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. God damn it.
Infected!
Oh, what?
Lock and load.
No. Excuse me? Bro, hold that bottle. Bro, what am I supposed to do with no ammo, game? Oh my lord. Oh! You gotta be kidding me right now. There's no way you expect me to pass this part with two bullets. But you just fucking. You gotta be kidding me, right? I have two bullets, just like six zombies. Ellie doesn't have a weapon. Bill has a damn machete that he's not using. And you want me to kill all of them. Alright, first of all, clicker, stay back there. Lay your stupid ass down, first of all. Okay? You? I don't fuck with you. Bro. Oh, look at that. They're in fucking sync. Alright, look. You know what? I'm using you guys as shields because you and I are not fucking used to find anything else. Explain. I want to put it on easy, like normal right now. This is fucking retarded. Alright, come on, come here. One at a time. Oh, you do have a gun.
Over here.
You're not helping me. Oh my god. Bro, he wants me to help him, but he's not helping me. He has a gun, and he's like not using it. Alright, you need to die, first of all. Alright. How much? Okay. One at a time. Nah, don't throw me now. Don't fucking throw me. Bro, how many swings do I have left in the damage? Well, this is gonna suck. I'm about to die like 150 fucking times. This is retarded. This is stupid. One. Alright, come on. What? Four more. Okay. You first. Alright, Bill, handle that one. Yeah. What do I press? What do you want me to press? What? I'm beating the shit out of her, bro, and she's eating it. Bro, Bill, you have a weapon. You're not even facing them. Shoot the damn... I'm not helping. Nah. Okay. I get it, game. I get it. Joel has to do, like, all the work, huh? Bill, you suck. You have a machete, you don't know how to use it. You have a damn revolver. You don't know how to use it. Holy shit, you suck. I'ma just end the episode right here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. You know what to do. Subscribe for more. And I'm gonna record another episode right after this one. So I'll see you on the next one. Peace.